guys, welcome back to my channel today. I'm waiting for my new light to come, so if the light changes, it is 4:15, so it might drop, but I've been filming all day. So let's get to this month's Feel Unique Pick and Mix. Now, I don't know whether I did do December's or not. I did order December's. I definitely did a blog post for it, so I will link it down below. If not, I will like do another video and I'll add that to either the end of this one, or I will just make a whole new video for it, December's pick and mix. I'm not sure if I did show you guys, but I know I definitely blogged about it. So this came a few days ago and I want to get into it if I can, so let's do it. If you don't know what Feel Unique pick and mix is, I need to slow down. If you don't know who what the Feel Unique pick and mix service is, for £3.95 every month you get to pick 5 samples. They've literally got everything, like 300 and something samples. They change throughout the month as well, so I get mine around about the first now, because when I was getting it at the end of the month there was barely anything left, but in the middle of the month I know there was benefit on there, which last month, which I was like no, because I really wanted it. But they have perfume, they have skin, they have makeup, they have everything, and they're deluxe samples as well. So you know, you can get things, little perfume samples or big Burt's Bees 20 gram samples. So the masks that I got like in December was crazily big, so that came in a box, so which I will be doing a video on. So yeah, it's you pick 5 samples each month. It's £3.95 and then you get a code which then gives you £3.95 off your next purchase off Feel Unique, not next pick and mix, but your next purchase, which is basically your shipping free. That's so good. And like, I look forward to it every month because I am doing more subscription boxes this year, but I just look forward to picking it, and I know what's going in it and I love it. So I tend to go for the bigger ones if I can, the bigger samples if I can. So far I've got 3 or 4, if you've not seen any of the videos, I've got 3 or 4 different Burt's Bees products for style, well not for the deluxe samples. So this set comes and it says thank you on it, which is quite sweet. Obviously I've took my address off it and I will open it and we shall proceed. Okay. So it's hit and mix, so they have like lots of stuff with NARS and things like that, and foundation shades and things like that, and I've got to try out lots of really cool things. I can't remember what I ordered, so this is fun. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, we've got special offers in it this month. I think envelope, I thought it was a birthday card, because obviously my birthday was New Year. Offers, okay. What are these? Oh, it's just junk mail, that's disappointing. There's a code here for Boo Avenue. That do lingerie, looks quite nice. Molly King's in it, 20% off, 20% off for a friend. If anybody wants to use them, do. It is nice lingerie, but I don't need any more. But do use that, and a gift gap thing. That's a bit boring. Not a bit negative on the video, would be nice. 5% off your unit, that'd be nice. Well, that's just gone on the floor. Oh well, junk mail. Okay, so what did I get? Oh, always get Burt's Bees. I'm sorry guys, I completely forgot. Right, let's start with a perfume sample. Let's do it. Okay, I wanted to try this. I do love Liz Bavarden products. I do like their Red Door perfume, Sunflower perfume, just because it reminds my mum. And they did another one. I'll put a picture on the screen. They did a really nice one. Beautiful. I liked it and it's good for every age. My mum liked it, my gran liked it. Really nice. So this is our new one, Always Red Feminine. Obviously it's only a tiny tester. And the bottle looks so cute as well. The actual design of the bottle just drew me to it. So I've got a bit of a headache, so it's probably not best to do this. Marinade on my skin. Yeah, let's just do that. Oh, that's so good. It's sweet and fruity, it's a bit musky, but it's not overly sweet. Oh, that smells so good. we'll be getting another sample of that. Love. Not as nice as my Gucci bamboo, which I've got, or Gucci bloom, whatever it's called, I got in another pick and mix. Love the smell of that. It's a good way to try things. Like I got a sample of the Estee Lauder Modern Muse. Didn't sure if I like it. You wore it, because these little samples, they last like, you can get like 4 or 5 days out. Wore it, not obviously 4 or 5 days ago. Love it. So you just don't know, but this is really good. Let's pick up. Let's pick up the next thing. Oh, I got a makeup item this time, and not a sample. I think it might be a sample, but it is by IS Dora Multivitamin Gloss, 90% vitamins AEC Q10 antioxidant lips. Okay, lip gloss. So the Q10's really good for anti-aging. So that's that. And what size is it? Hasn't got a shade. 03 Lychee, yes, it has got a shade, and it is 2 mil. Very cute, quite a good big handbag. It's like a really nice pinky, like you could put on your lips and it would look, it would make your lips look a lot better. Let's have a look. Love that sound. Yeah, it's just really nice for the summer, I think. There was a pink one on there, there was a red one, but I just wanted something nice. It's like a, oh, it smells like lychee, that's so good. Yeah, so it's just a shimmery lip gloss. I'm not really into lip glosses, but in the summer I really like them. Really good. Next thing, let's go with, oh, I hope I haven't got this before. No, I haven't, that's good. It's a Burt's Bees products. Like, do not expect anything less from me. A Burt's Bees Naturally Nourishing Milk and Honey Body Lotion. It is 25 grams. And I will say right now that I've got, I don't know if you remember in a few pick and mixes ago, I got the Burt's Bees Foot Honey Gel. Use it all the time, and I still got loads left, and it's made my feet like so soft. Love Burt's Bees stuff. I got the Burt's Bees baby stuff I use on my extra on my elbows. Works a treat, really good. Still got loads left. So they're really generous samples, guys, and it's a good way to try it out. I love Burt's Bees. There's only literally one product I didn't like, which was the hand salve. It's not my pain, but if I would have gone out and bought that, that's the thing, if I hadn't tried it in a sample. So yeah, really good. Sealed. Oh, it is sealed. This one's sealed. So I'm not going to open it because I've got a lot to catch up on. A lot of other products. But I'm sure that'd be really nice. I'm sure that'd be really, really nice. And trying to get through this quite quickly because of the light. I'm a bit aware that it's getting dark. So the next thing is the Elizabeth Arden. Obviously, I'll put pictures up as well. And prices of what they are full size. I'll put pictures up if I am showing a bit quick. So it's the Elizabeth Arden 8-hour, everyone knows the 8-hour range. The 8-hour cream is like the holy grail. The lip cream, lip balm's really good. And it's the 8-hour Miracle Hydrating Mist for your face. It does look like a little perfume sample, but it's not. It looks like that. And what does it say to do? Okay, to apply to face after cleansing and toning throughout the day as desired. Close your eyes and spray. Okay, doesn't have any claims of what it does. Here we go, what is it? This refreshing facial mist instantly awakens the skin with a soothing touch of hydration and ultra fine spray. Powered by a super blend rich in oxidants and vitamins, it fights environmental assaults, leaves skin feeling reinvigorating and healthy. So I got this. I thought it was going to be a bit bigger than this, to be honest. It's 1.5 ml, but I can pop it in my bag. So I've been wearing, my skin's been awfully dry, as I said in a previous video. My skin's been awfully dry, and throughout the day my makeup's just been sitting. It doesn't matter what I use. So I've got this, so I can just give myself a refresh throughout the day and try it out. And the last product is, so if you saw my last video, I mentioned that, or that it would have been my 2017 best budget beauty items, or with a bit of luck in there, but best in 2017. Basically, I really love the Bioderma the Hydro Reach Cream. I love it so much. And if you guys are unaware that I know Bioderma's not cruelty free, it's not cruelty free at all, but I love to do it with my skin. And I wear SPF every day, regardless if it's sunny or if it's winter sun or if it's not sunny. And I'm glad I did, because there was a documentary on television about the truth about beauty, which is on iPlayer, really interesting. It's got Sherry Healy in it. And they were saying that, you know, it's important to wear it every day because the wrinkles is caused by the sun. And I didn't know that, but I was just wearing it every day or when I remembered, but it's clean every day if I can. But I wanted to try the Bioderma Photoderm 50 SPF 50 cream. Very high protection. This is only a 5ml, it's only a little one. I wanted to try it to see whether it broke me out or not, because I want a new SPF for my face. The one I'm using is great, don't get me wrong, but it is cruelty free as well. But I wanted to try this out and give it a go. There is a tinted one as well. Oh, it's water resistant, that's good. There was a tinted one on there as well, which is really good if you wanted something. But I either go Au Naturel makeup free and don't bother, or I wear makeup. I just don't like to wear. In the summer, I like to wear something tinted, like a BB cream is quite light, so I don't know. But yeah, I thought I'd try this out and give it a go. So that's it, guys. As you can see, I've got 5 different samples. I'm not going to get Burt's Bees next month. I am not going to get Burt's Bees unless it's something that I hugely want. I'm going to mix it up, but we'll see what's on there. And I'm not sure whether I might wait till the middle of the month. I'm not sure. Let's see. But you only get one a month, so that's good, because I guess if you didn't, people would just like kill the samples. But yeah, really good value. I will leave my Feel Unique code down below for you guys to use. And that's on the website if you want to buy something. Then I get tokens in return. You get £10 off and I get £10 off, I think. Something like that. But it's really, really good, guys. So thanks for watching. Speedy video because, well, the light is going. But I will speak to you soon. And there will be a blog post to follow. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye. 2 kisses today.